resisted our attempts to help him heal.
He may yet survive. The blow he carries is healing him even now.
That is good.
How is that good? I mean, he's in the service of the Gould.
He is like him.
He's with us.
Perhaps you can convince the injured one to join you as well?
Oh, I don't think so.
The Goulds are a parasitic race. They take life and use it for their own purposes. And their ways are not like your ways, believe me.
They do not know the Nox.
That's you? The Nox?
The ones you speak of come to hunt the Fenri.
Fenri? Well, that's probably that disappearing, invisible, flying thing we were after.
Yes, Fenri.
All right, look, do you have any elders I can speak with? I don't think you're understanding.
Ofer is one of the eldest of the Nox.
If Shackle does not die, they will be in even greater danger than they are now.
There will be no more death.
I have no intention of killing him. However, if Shackle survives his injuries, he will tell the Gaul where to find you.
Look, obviously your medicine is very... well, it's very effective. But how do you defend yourselves?
We don't.
Well, at least let us help you in exchange for what you did for us.
You must go.
Right. Well, for now, we'll just go over here. Alright, do you know this Shackle?
He served in my command when I was first Prime of Apophis.
Well, we can't just walk away. I mean, if we hadn't attacked Apophis, he wouldn't even be here.
And we can't kill him either. I wasn't considering it, I was just stating a fact. Okay, we'll take Shackle back. It's not quite as good as having Apophis, but he can't stay here.
Apophis will not allow us to leave this world alive. You have challenged him, and I have betrayed him. Even if we were to locate the Stargate, leaving this world will be difficult.
So we're back to square one. We can't leave Shackle here, and we'll never get him back to the gate without running into Apophis.
Okay, we'll try and find out as much as we can about the Nox. It's part of why we came here, right? In the meantime, I think you better check on your friend. Whatever we end up doing.